You watched it.
Mm-hmm.
I liked it. Gene Hackman was good.
Mm-hmm.
Drunk geezer.
Mm.
Stuff with the team.
Mm.
I did have one question.
Yeah, what's that?
Why the fuck is it called Hoosiers?
Ah. Hey, what's up, sweetie pie? Oh! What's the frequency, Roy Kenteth? What are you doing, working on some new trick plays or something?
No tricks, just an old classic. Take it away, coach.
This is the best way for us to play this season. The 4-4-2. Which is?
Four defenders, four in the midfield, and two up front. Yeah, I got it.
God, I'm proud of you.
Yeah, Henry and I played a whole bunch of FIFA while he was here. Very helpful. You know, we both learned who Maradona was, and I had explained to my son why cocaine is actually bad for you. Please, keep going.
Right, these little pricks have played 4-4-2 ever since they were kids, which means they'll always know what they're supposed to do, and more importantly, where they're supposed to be at every fucking minute of every fucking game against every fucking opponent.
Yeesh, who invented this thing, the Russians?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, hey, if you think it's a good idea, Roy, I think it's a great one. Let's do it.
Okay. And look, I know I don't have Nate's fucking tactical super brain, but I do know it's more important to be solid than clever when you're the underdogs.
Yeah, the underdog, right. No, okay, I hear you loud and clear. Yeah. Hey, coach, how come you never hear of an overdog?
In German, the Überhund. But in English, we say top dog. Or, more specifically, West Ham.